And Banksy has confirmed he's behind the new tree mural, which appeared in North London on the weekend. No surprises, really, because it's got his trademark style. The street art shows green paint sprayed on a wall behind a cutback tree to look like foliage. Crowds gathered to see it. They were proud that their area had been chosen because it's densely populated and doesn't have a whole lot of greenery, which is the point of the piece.